Here at Studio 10, we like to celebrate national days and international days, and we've got a big one coming up tomorrow. I'm at One North Kitchen and Bar in Jackson, and I'm with Craig, the bar manager here at One North, and you guys have some signature drink menu items that we're going to be talking about that include whiskey, right?
Absolutely. Thanks for joining us again today. We do. We have several options on our signature cocktail page. A lot of them do have whiskey, and so for International Whiskey Day, we're always looking for something to celebrate here at One North, so we're going to go ahead and do some specials for International Whiskey Day this Saturday, tomorrow.
All right, what are we making today then, Craig?
Today
Kate is going to do the honors.
Yeah,
today.
Kate, our bartender, is going to help us today. She's going to make our Georgia Bourbon Peach, which is our number one selling cocktail that we have here at One North in Jackson.
Okay.
We'll go ahead and get started.
All right, so you're going to tell us what she's doing while she's preparing the drink, right?
Yes, ma'am. All right. I got peaches here. We got fresh peaches. We got some lemons and limes. We're going to get some stuff in there to get it muddled. And we also have a real peach puree. It's a great, great quality peach puree that's used to help sweeten up, liven up all of our cocktails and really help blend it up very nicely. So as you see, as she's getting this muddled in there, she's gonna make sure that all the fruits are muddled in and all the flavors kind of help mix in with that drink there as well.
She's putting some muscle into that too.
Today, those peaches, limes, and lemons, you gotta get some muscle in if you wanna get all that juice out.
Yes, sir.
We got Old Smoky Peach Whiskey. This is a really good, it's out of Gatlinburg, Tennessee, nationally known, nationally recognized with awards, the whole nine yards. People absolutely love the flavored Old Smoky whiskeys. She's getting that in there along with the peach puree, and then we're gonna finish that off with some Sprite.
All right, a dash of Sprite.
Peaches, peach puree, peach whiskey, and Sprite. How can you go wrong?
Sounds
spring's
delicious.
Coming up, summer's coming up. It's going to be a fantastic drink for those times, especially outdoor dining, which we'll be doing here soon as well.
And the name of this drink is?
Georgia Bourbon Peach.
And you said it is one of your top sellers.
It is our number one seller.
Jackson. Okay, so this is one of the signature drinks. Tell us about the other ones, Craig.
So we do have several other options. These four options you will see here are going to be $1 off tomorrow for Saturday's International Whiskey Day. You'll see a peanut butter and jelly old fashioned along with the Georgia Bourbon Peach, a Tennessee Tea, which is one of our new signature cocktails that we just rolled out, and then finally the Habanero Mango Whiskerito, which is a great, great seller during the summer months as well.
Very good. And you said they're all going to be on special tomorrow for International
$1 off all of those signature whiskey cocktails.
All right, great. So you also have some other fun things happening here at One North in Jackson because you have some menu changes, right?
Absolutely. So a new menu came out and we have several new options, including a jalapeno vanilla margarita with a homemade jalapeno vanilla simple syrup. Same goes with the jalapeno vanilla mule, the Tennessee tea that you see here, a blood orange Negroni, and then finally what we hope to be a bestseller called Yours Truly, featuring a homemade strawberry basil lemonade, Ciroc red berry, strawberry pucker, and a Yours Truly strawberry lemonade hard seltzer added to it.
Very good. We're going to have to try to get a Studio 10 drink on here at some
point. Oh, I would love to make one for you folks. Absolutely.
Will you take some suggestions?
We got all kinds of ideas. You give us suggestions and we'll create a brainchild for you.
That's what it's all about, right?
Oh, yeah. That's what we do here, local and scratch.
Yeah. So one more time, there's some great specials going on for International Whiskey Day tomorrow,
yep,
right?
Yeah, absolutely. So tomorrow we're going to see $1 all of our signature whiskey cocktails. A well whiskey will be $3, so you can get a well whiskey with Coke if you want, for example, for $3. And then we'll also do $1 off all traditional pours, such as Crown Apple, Jameson, whatever your favorite whiskey is, it'll be $1 off a 2-ounce pour of that.
Sounds like a lot of fun. Pace yourself. That's the key to it.
Oh, yeah. Get one, get two, hey, get three. You can party, that's fine, but just make sure that you do it responsibly.
Exactly. All right. Well, thank you so much, Kate. You did a great job again, as always, making the drinks for us. Craig, thank you so much for the time.
Absolutely. Thanks for having us.
Happy International Whiskey Day tomorrow from all of us here at Studio 10 and One North Kitchen and Bar in Jackson. And stick around, we got more to come on Studio 10.